Welcome to the Lone Star College Kingwood Class of 2015 Occupational Therapy Assistant video for self range of motion exercises. For the first self range of motion exercise, the client holds the affected arm as if cradling a baby by supporting the elbow, forearm, and wrist. The client is then asked to shrug or elevate their shoulders 10 times by supporting their weak arm with their strong arm. Next, the client is asked to support the elbow and raise it to shoulder level for shoulder flexion 10 times. For abduction and adduction, the arms are moved side to side at shoulder level. The next exercise is a repeat of shoulder flexion, but on the table. The client clasps her hands and leans forward and back 10 times. For external and internal rotation, the client moves arms side to side 10 times. For elbow flexion, the client bends the elbow and straightens 10 times. For pronation and supination, the client rotates the palm of the affected hand downward and returns 10 times. For radial and ulnar deviation, with elbows flexed, the client moves the wrist to the small finger side and then towards the thumb side. Next, the forearms are placed on the table and the wrist is moved forward and back for wrist flexion and extension 10 times. For finger flexion and extension, each joint is flexed and extended 10 times. Each finger is to be performed separately. For thumb abduction, the client places the thumb and index finger of the non-affected hand between the thumb and index finger of the affected hand, and then opens it 10 times. Thank you for viewing our video, and we hope it was informative.